It absolutely boggles my mind. When you see all the garbage floating, how are we going to save this and preserve this for our children and their children?
Greed is consuming the world. Living in balance and learning how to walk softly and not harm anything is the most crucial thing. We can't just watch this happen. We must take action.
It's imperative that we get the message to everybody else.
Nabi, but mods the wind. Water is life.